What's the deal, YouTube? It's your boy Fly Banks back with another unboxing. Got something kind of special here today. As you can see, old school Nike box. Yes, sir. So, let's get into it. I was asleep on this when it first hit, so I went back and got it. That is from Foot Locker. What do we have here? AJ 1 KO High OG, size 13. Suggested retail 140. There goes the branding. Show you this side. Does say AJ KO. Kind of beat up box, but you know how that go. Typical white paper. All right. Air Jordan 1. KO High OG. It's a pretty nice looking shoe. Comes with the extra blue laces. The AJ KO is, I believe, and I did a little bit of research, is because of the material that's used on the AJ1, which is canvas all the way around, toe box, side, back, except for that little strip of leather and the inside. All right, let's get into it. Sorry about the music, y'all. It's music choice, you know how they do it sometimes. But got that AJKO logo with the wings in black. It's that leather strip. Goes all the way around up top of the heel. Got that black little strip of leather right there. Behind the blue, it is leather as well. Canvas. I'm loving the canvas. Leather strip. Nike check. Blue canvas on the toe box. Black flat laces. It's got that black type of, I forgot the name of this material, y'all. If y'all know, let me know. It's got that Nike tag on the tongue. Just says Nike before it was the Air on there. White midsole. Blue outsole. It's a Nike sign. Overall, nice shoe. I'm loving it. Let's get the inside. It's got that black sock liner. Black insole. Got the Nike sign. Very nice. Very nice. OG status. It's got like a, I don't know what this material is either, but it's nice. Inside of the tongue, let's see if I can get it. Just telling you about the trademark stripe and all that.